captured in Mosul. She was found guilty of giving logistical support and helping carry out attacks.